Like a lot of kids when I was young, I was buying baseball cards and bubble gum. A diehard fan of big league ball, I'd read the stats and collect them all. I didn't put mine between my bicycle spokes or leading them at home untended with my folks. I vowed to save them till I got old. Never tossed, never sold. Flipping, trading, collecting, saving, waiting, hoping, dreaming, praying. Topps, Fleer, Don Ross, Bowman, big league on display. I'm so glad my mom and dad didn't throw mine away. Soon I discovered cars and girls, punk rock and booze, the whole wide world. I was short on space, but remember what I said? The cards stayed locked up under my bed. Late at night on the Sunset Strip, I'd do my best to be cool and hip. I'd go home and let down my guard, put my guitar away and take out all my cards. Flipping, trading, collecting, saving, waiting, hoping, dreaming, praying. Keeping them around until a later date. I'm so glad my mom and dad didn't throw mine away. About 15 years later, I ran into some big stock trader. He said, baseball cards are a great growth item. Here's a top notch. I'd like to buy them. Said I couldn't take money for them. He said, what about some shares of a startup I'm in? The stock went through the roof against all bets, and now I own the New York Mets. Flipping, trading, collecting, saving, waiting, hoping, dreaming, praying. Topps, Fleer, Don Ross, Bowman, big league on display.